A supported squat, if you have knee pain, just keeping your knees pushed back away from your toes. This is going to start opening up your ankles and your hips in a safe manner.